When a person passes away, a final tax return should be filed on their behalf. However, once they pass away and there are assets in the estate that either need to be probated, sold, or transferred in some fashion, there might be income that is derived to the estate. And since the person has passed away, you need to create a separate taxpayer, which will be the estate. It needs to have a separate EIN number, and a tax return will have to be filed on behalf of the estate.